Soldaten! Drive up the stairs! Fuck it! Drive right through the window!
Crafty, loyal, tenacious.
Cut it open, Blazkowicz!
You made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Tracking their every move. Because with nighttime we have more options. A daytime entry to the Kraiser Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. The skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. In position. Now, go! Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Max, gently.
At least, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How How is this possible? We are in the very center of Berlin. You are hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blazkowicz. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Furness.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. Queer variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I do typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London. For my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came, and I had to go back home. I was only 16.
Well, Doctor, please, assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are up to. You can find Klaus on the second floor. He should have the folder for Project Whisper.
Leave me alone, all right? I don't know you, and I'm not looking to make friends.
I need that folder, Captain. See if you can find it. It's called Project Whisper. Talk to Klaus.
I heard you were looking for the Project Whisper folder. It's not here. Obviously.
Max, ich suche schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Max Haas!
Bloody fuck, Blasco, I'm knackered. Haven't seen a real bed in months.
This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut eye. Must be Max's room. What is Max hiding in there? Is that the Project Whisper folder? Either need a crowbar or find a way around.
Max, I really need you to step aside. Max, bitte. Geh zur Seite. Das ist wichtig.
Max, komm her. Komm an. Alles in Ordnung. Alles wird gut sein. I'm sorry. I should have known you would have taken it.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down death head for good. They think the war's over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Landy! We are ready! Hands on! Die Papiere bitte. Danke, Sie können passieren. Herr Hitler!
Herr Hitler. Fucking Nazi twin. This big fucking disgrace of a building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blazkowicz. You make this count, all right?
Approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside.
long way to the top.
Thank you.
warn you to the top of the dome.
Thank you.
on the wall. It's the access tunnel to the elevator shaft.
Shooting the brakes off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterweight.
Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.